بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. On behalf of Understand Quran Academy Hyderabad, I welcome you to our 31st session, in which we will read some more verses from the starting of Surah Al-Baqarah. But as usual, we start with Hadith. Hadith number 183 from Riyadh Salihin of chapter 22. Anas radiallahu anhu reported, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, none of you becomes a true believer until he likes for his brother what he likes for himself. No one of you becomes a true believer until he likes for his brother what he likes for himself. And I think it's such a beautiful instruction, and it doesn't need any explanation. And one can judge as to how, what level of belief he has when he judges himself with respect to this hadith. We come to spoken Arabic. Last time we covered ishtiba. Ayyu shay'in tiba. What do you want? Ish means what? Ayyu shay'in. What thing? Ishtibgha. Ishtibgha, you want. Actually, it should be tabghi. Tabghi is you want, but tibgha is slang. Ishtibgha, what do you want? And the literal will be sentence will be madha turid. Madha is what? Turidu, you want. What do you want? Madha turid. What do you want? Ishtibgha or Madha Turid. That was the last thing. And if I want to say I want cold water, I will say Abgha Moya Barit. And the better will be Abghi. Abgha Moya Barit. Moya is Ma. Ma'un is water.
Barit means
but in slang it is Moya. Barit is cold.
Give me cold water.
Give me cold water, or I want cold water. Abgha Moya Barit.
This slang?
So Abgha Moya Barit, I want cold water. Abghi is the right word in literal Arabic. Now coming to grammar, last time we covered Kaddaba. Okay? Kaddaba is to accuse someone of falsehood. Kadaba is to lie and kadaba is to deny. So let us repeat it. Kadaba, kadabu.
Kadaba, kadabu.
Kadabata, kadabatu.
Kadabata,
kadabatu. Kadabatu,
kadabatu. Kadabatu,
kadabatu. You kadribu,
you kadribuna.
To kadribu, to kadribuna.
To kadribu, to kadribuna.
To kadribu, no kadribu. كذب كذب
كذب كذب
لا تكذب لا تكذب
لا تكذب لا تكذب
مكذب مكذب تكذيب
مكذب مكذب تكذيب
مكذب is the one who denies جزاك الله خير مكذب is the one who is denied and تكذيب is the act of denial and you know that these are the word patterns involving something extra. Instead of kadaba, three letters, we have kadaba. Okay? Now let us practice in this session two more letters, two more words on similar pattern. By the way, the word kadaba has come in the Quran 198 times. And we will practice nazala, which has come in the Quran 79 times. Okay? Oh no, it was also done in the last time. نزل نزل
نزل نزل
نزلت 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 نزلنا ينزل ينزلون تنزل تنزلون
ننزل
ننزل
نزل
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 لا تنزل لا تنزل
لا تنزل لا تنزل
منزل منزل تنزيل منزل منزل تنزيل قرآن is منزل or منزل
منزل
منزل قرآن is منزل that which is
منزل
No, you see, if it is, if there is kasra below tashdeed, it is munazzil. And above tashdeed is munazzil. Okay. We will start another pattern, which is instead of, you know, tashdeed, in this one we have extra alif. Like, instead of fa'ala, it is fa'ala. Fa'ala. Okay? So let us repeat the pattern, learn the pattern for this word, verb type. Fa'ala, fa'alu.
Fa'ala, fa'alu.
Fa'alta, fa'altu.
Fa'alta, fa'altu.
Fa'altu, fa'alna.
Fa'altu, fa'alna.
Yufa'ilu, yufa'iluna.
يفاعل
تفاعلون
تفاعل تفاعلون
يفاعل نفاعل
يفاعل
فاعل فاعل
فاعل فاعل
لا تفاعل لا تفاعل
لا تفاعل لا تفاعل
مفاعل مفاعل مفاعلة مفاعل مفاعل مفاعلة Now instead of remembering this pattern structure which may not have meaning, let us practice on a real word which is jahada. Instead of jahada, it is jahada. So you have an extra alif there. The root word, the root letters are three, ja, jim, ha and da. So instead of jahada, it is jahada. So it has an extra letter. And in these kind of words, jahada, qatala, bahata, jadala, in general, two people are involved, two parties are involved. So when you say jahada or jahidu fi sabilillah, that means you have to struggle and overcome something. Something is opposing you, the shaitan, the nafs, the enemies, or whoever. When you say bahata, that means argued, that means, or jadala, argued, you cannot argue yourself. Or qatala, qatala means somebody may be sleeping, you went and or somebody went and killed him. So that is qatala. But qatala means the other person was not sleeping. He was also fighting. So qatala involves two parties. Okay?
What is the difference between
fa'ala
and this
fa'ala? In this one, that one there was tashneed. Instead of fa'ala, it was fa'ala. Like sabbaha, kaddaba, nazzala. So you have tashneed on the second letter. But here you have extra alif after the first letter.
Meaning?
So like jahada.
Meaning difference?
We have seen the differences. There's no fixed rule. But in this one, for example, in this for example, two parties are involved. But you know, these are rough divisions. As we learn more, we'll appreciate these verbs easily, inshallah. Let us practice jahada. And jahada has come in the Quran 31 times. Jahada, jahadu.
Jahatta,
jahattum.
Jahatta, jahattum.
Jahattu, jahadna.
Jahattu, jahadna.
Yujahidu, yujahiduna.
Yujahidu, yujahiduna.
Tujahidu, tujahiduna.
Tujahidu, tujahiduna.
Ujahidu, nujahidu.
Ujahidu, nujahidu.
Jahid, jahidu.
Jahid, jahidu.
La tujahid, la tujahidu.
La tujahidu, la tujahidu.
Mujahid, mujahad, mujahada.
Mujahid, mujahada.
Okay, mujahid is the one who struggles, makes mujahada. Okay, jahid, jahidu.
Jahid, jahidu.
Jahatta, jahattu.
Jahatta, jahattu.
Jahattu, jahadna.
Jahattu, jahadna.
Yujahidu, yujahiduna.
Yujahidu, yujahiduna.
Tujahidu, tujahiduna.
Tujahidu, tujahiduna.
Ujahidu, nujahidu.
Ujahidu, nujahidu.
Jahid, jahidu.
Jahid, jahidu.
La tujahid, la tujahidu.
La tujahid, la tujahidu.
Mujahid, mujahad, mujahada.
Mujahid, mujahad, mujahada.
So jahid means to strive, to struggle in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Or I mean in any path. But jahidu fi sabilillah means to strive and struggle in the path of Allah. So the word jahid means is to strive, struggle. Spend all the energies or whatever resources you have to achieve something. Okay, now let's come to the revision of last class. In the last class we covered first five five verses of Surah Al-Baqarah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألف لام ميم لا ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين. ذلك الكتاب the book. This is the book لا ريب
no
doubt فيه in it هدى
guidance
للمتقين
for the
pious for God conscious متقي تقوى الذين يؤمنون بالغيب ويقيمون الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون الذين يؤمنون بما بالغيب in the unseen غيب ويقيمون and they establish يقيمون establish إقامة you know إقامة of صلاة means establishment of صلاة يقيمون they establish الصلاة
the
prayer ومما and from what mean from ما means what and from what رزقنا we provided we gave whom them ينفقون
they spend
they do infaq والذين يؤمنون بما أنزل إليك وما أنزل من قبلك وبالآخرة هم يوقنون والذين يؤمنون بما in what آمن بي means believe in يؤمنون بي believe in ما that which or what أنزل was revealed
was revealed
أنزل was revealed إليك
on
you to you وما أنزل
and
what was revealed من قبلك
before
you وبالآخرة
and
the hereafter هم they يوقنون
firmly
believe they have يقين أولئك على هدى من ربهم وأولئك هم المفلحون أولئك
those
هذا هؤلاء ذلك أولئك هذا this هؤلاء these ذلك that أولئك those أولئك those على هدى on guidance من ربهم
from their
from their Lord وأولئك and those هم المفلحون
those are
successful now let's come to the next part which are the next five verses which we have selected from Surah Al-Baqarah in these verses Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talks about the second and third category As we said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the beginning, in fact, it starts with Surah Al-Fatiha, Quran starts with Surah Al-Fatiha, and in Surah Al-Fatiha, we ask for guidance. Ihdina Surah Al-Mustaqim. And in response, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, ذَلِكَ الْكِتَابُ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ This is the book, there is no doubt in it. And this is guidance that you are asking. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala then described three groups. First group is the one who will receive guidance from this book. The second group will not receive guidance and the third group will not receive guidance from this. So we have seen the first group, the group of the pious people who have those five conditions and the second group is the one, those who have rejected the message of Islam, who have rejected to fulfill these conditions, the five conditions or whatever. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says for such people to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, whether you want such people or do not want They will not believe. Allah has sealed their hearts. Khatama is to seal, you know, stamp. Khatama sealed their hearts and their hearing and their hearing and on their eyes is a veil. That is the punishment they will have in this world. That they will never ever have a chance to come back to Islam or come to Islam. And in the hereafter, they will have painful punishment. And the third category is of those who are hypocrites, who are Muslims by name, but inside they don't believe. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for such people also says that he, in their hearts is a disease of nifaq, of hypocrisy, and Allah has increased that. This is a punishment they have in this world. And once if a person is increasing in nifaq, that means he is going to towards worst end. And in akhirah also, they have painful punishment, as Allah Subhanahu wa Taala says, because they used to lie. This is some of the points mentioned in these verses. I will read the verses and we will focus on the new verse. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا سَوَاءٌ عَلَيْهِمْ أَأَنذَرْتَهُمْ أَمْ لَمْ تُنذِرْهُمْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ.
Indeed.
الَّذِينَ
Those who
كَفَرُوا
disbelief.
سَوَاءٌ عَلَيْهِمْ. سَوَاءٌ is same. Same. It is same on them. What? Means weather.
Weather.
Alam tara, have you? It's a question, but here also comes as whether you want them. Andarta means you warned. Hum, them, whether you warn them, or lam means not, or did not. Lam tunzirum, you don't warn them. Whether you warn them or do not warn them, la yu'minun, they will not believe. Okay? A'anzartahum, whether you warn them, means
or
lam tunzirhum, you do not warn them, la yu'minun, they will not believe. Khatam Allahu ala qulubihim wa ala sam'ihim wa ala absarihim ghishawa wa lahum adabun azim. Allah has sealed. Okay, sealed. Allah has set a seal. عَلَىٰ قُلُوبِهِمْ on their hearts. قَلْبْ اللَّهُمَّ اجْعَلْ فِي قَلْبِ نُورًا. قَلْبْ is heart. قُلُوب is plural. On their hearts. وَعَلَىٰ سَمْعِهِمْ and on their ears. وَعَلَىٰ أَبْصَارِهِمْ and on their sides. غِشَاوَة. غِشَاوَة is veil. What can there be on the side? A veil.
So remember.
No. Veil.
Veil.
Okay, and so just remember, you know, by context, that on the eyes, you want to see something is coming in between. Okay, so rishawa means veil. Walahum adabun azim. Walahum, and for them adab, punishment. Azim. Great. And for them is a great punishment in the hereafter. وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَنْ يَقُولُ آمَنَّا بِاللَّهِ وَبِالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وَمَا هُمْ بِمُؤْمِنِينَ. And مِنْ النَّاسِ the mankind, the people. مَنْ the one who. So from the people there are some who. Or who? Man means who? Man Rabbuka.
Yeah.
The first question in the grave, who is your Lord? Man Rabbuka. Man who? Yaqulu. Yaqulu means?
Yaqulu.
Who says? Or who say? In the context, you can say from the people, there is end of the people, or some who say, Amanna. We believed. They say we believed, or we believe. You can, in the context, you can say we believe, but literally, amanna means we believed. Pastors. Man yaqulu amanna, who say that they believe, or we believe. Billahi, in Allah. Amanna always comes with bi. Believe in. Amanna bi, yu'minu bi, yu'minuna bil ghayb. Okay? Amanna billah, we believe in Allah. وَبِلْ يَوْمْ and وَبِلْ يَوْمِ الْآخِرِ and in the last day. Okay, in the last day. يَوْمْ means day, yawm al-deen, maliki yawm al-deen, day of judgment. So yawm al-akhir, the last day. Wama hum, and they are not, wama, ma means not, wama hum, they are not, bi mu'mineen, believers. The bi comes here to emphasize, you know, they are not at all believers, so to say. يخادعون الله والذين آمنوا وما يخدعون إلا أنفسهم وما يشعرون. يخادعون, they deceive, they seek to deceive. Okay. This is the same style like جاهدا. خادع, خادعوا, خادعت, 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 خادعنا. يخادع, يخادعون. يخادعون الله, they are trying to deceive Allah. Okay, they seek to deceive Allah. وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا, and those who believe. So they are trying to deceive Allah, seek to deceive Allah and those who believe. وَمَا يَخْدَعُونَ, and they do not deceive. إِلَّا أَنفُسَهُمْ, إِلَّا except, لا إله إلا الله, إِلَّا means except. أَنفُسَهُمْ, their souls. Anfusa means nafsi. You see, waj'al fi nafsi nura, in my soul put the light. So anfus is plural. Anfusahum, their soul. Except their, except themselves. You can say here, except themselves. Wama yash'urun, and they do not perceive. They do not realize it. You can say realize also. They do not realize it. شعر يشعر شعر 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 يشعر يشعرون, they perceive, they realize. وما يشعرون, they do not realize. They are trying to deceive Allah and those who believe by saying that we believe, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says وما يخدعون, actually they are deceiving themselves, they are killing, they are ruining, they are destroying themselves, and they don't know. They will come to know and they will die. في قلوبهم مرض فزادهم الله مرضا ولهم عذاب أليم بما كانوا يكذبون. في قلوبهم, in their hearts, مرض, diseases. مريض is sick person, and مرض is sickness or disease. ف thus or so, زادا, increase, زيادة, he made زيادة, that means increased. زادهم, he increased them. زادهم الله, so Allah increased them. مرضا, in sickness. Okay, Allah increased them in sickness, that means Allah increased their disease. That is the punishment in this world. ولهم, and for them, عذاب أليم, painful punishment. أليم is painful. Here you see the realize the importance of تجويد. If you say عليم, that means the one who is عليم, علم, who has knowledge, who knows. والله عليم الحكيم, Allah is, he knows, and حكيم is full of wisdom, the wise. And if you say والله أليم without عين sound, what are you saying? Allah is painful. It's a terrible mistake. So that shows that we should learn how to pronounce Arabic also.
Meaning
it's
painful.
Alim. And that one is Allah, for Allah it is Alim. Alim. Ilm. وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ بِمَا, because. بِمَا is because. Let's take it as it is. كَانُوا, they used to. يكذبون, lie. Because they used to lie. كَانَ means was. Okay. كَانُوا, they were. Or they used to.
They used to what?
They were lying. Or they used to lie. Okay. كَانُوا يكذبون, they were lying, or they used to lie. Alright. So we'll take the meanings that are given here. Let's practice. إن الذين كفروا سواء عليهم. We'll take piece by piece. إن, indeed. الذين, those who kafaru, sawa'un, same alayhim,
on them.
Indeed, those who disbelieved, it is same on them.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا سَوَاءٌ عَلَيْهِمْ إِنَّ indeed الَّذِينَ those who كَفَرُوا disbeliever and or سَوَاءُ that means same عَلَيْهِمْ
on them.
Indeed those who disbelieve the same
it is same
it is
on them.
Same on them.
أأنذرتهم أم لم تنذرهم لا يؤمنون.
Whether
أنذرت you warn them. Them. Whether you warn them
or
أم
or
لم تنذرهم.
No, you not do not warn them. Them.
لا يؤمنون. They will not believe. Whether you warn them or you do not warn them, they will not believe. Yes.
أَنذَرْتَهُمْ أَمْ لَمْ تُنذِرْهُمْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ. Whether أَنذَرْتَ you warn whom them. أَمْ or لَمْ do not تُنذِرْهُمْ warn them. لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ لَا not يُؤْمِنُونَ they will believe. Whether you warn them or do not warn, they will not believe.
خَتَمَ اللَّهُ عَلَىٰ قُلُوبِهِمْ وَعَلَىٰ سَمْعِهِمْ. خَتَمَ اللَّهُ Allah has set a seal عَلَىٰ قُلُوبِهِمْ on their hearts وَعَلَىٰ
and
on سَمْعِهِمْ their hearing. Allah has set a seal on their hearts and on their hearing.
Khatam Allah wa ala qulubihim wa ala sam'ihim. Khatam Allah, Allah has sealed Allah on qulubihim on their heart wa ala and on sam'ihim and their hearing. Allah has sealed on their heart and on their hearing.
Wa ala absarihim ghishawa wa lahum adhabun azim. وعلى and on أبصارهم their sights, their visions. غشاوة is a veil and on their vision is a veil. ولهم and for them عذاب punishment عظيم great and for them is a great punishment.
وعلى
أبصارهم
غشاوة ولهم عذاب عظيم. Wala and on absorbing their sights, Isha wasn't a veil. Walahum and for them, Azabun Azim, severe punishment. And on their
great punishment.
And on their sights, a veil and for them, great punishment.
ومن الناس من يقول آمنا بالله وباليوم الآخر وما هم بمؤمنين. وَمِنَ النَّاسِ and from the people, from mankind, or of the people of mankind, مَنْ
who
يَقُولُ
says,
آمَنَّا we believe بِاللَّهِ
إِلَى اللَّهِ
وَبِالْيَوْمِ and in the day وَبِالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ and in the last day وَمَا هُمْ
and
they are not
بِمُؤْمِنِينَ
believers. And of the people are some who say we believe in Allah and in the last day, but they are not believers at all.
وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَنْ يَقُولُ آمَنَّا بِاللَّهِ وَبِالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وَمَا هُمْ بِمُؤْمِنِينَ. وَمِنَ النَّاسِ and from the mankind, man who يَقُولُ they will say, آمَنَّا we believe بِاللَّهِ إِنَ اللَّهِ وَبِالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ in the day, last day.
Last day.
Mm-hmm.
And وَمَا هُمْ بِمُؤْمِنِينَ And they are not, ما is not, they are whom, they are not the believers. And from the mankind, some of them will say they believe in Allah, but and the last day, but they are not believers.
They are not believers. يخادعون الله والذين آمنوا يخادعون they seek to deceive الله الله والذين and those who آمنوا believe they seek to deceive Allah and those who believe
يخادعون الله
الله
يخادعون الله والذين
آمنوا
والذين آمنوا
Yes.
يخادعون الله they seek to deceive Allah والذين and those who آمنوا believe so they seek to deceive Allah and those who believe
وما يخدعون إلا أنفسهم وما يشعرون وما يخدعون and they do not deceive إِلَّا أَنفُسَهُمْ except themselves وَمَا يَشْعُرُونَ and they do not perceive they do not deceive except themselves and they do not perceive or they do not realize it
وَمَا يَخْدَعُونَ إِلَّا أَنفُسَهُمْ وَمَا يَشْعُرُونَ وَمَا يَخْدَعُونَ they do not deceive إِلَّا except أَنفُسَهُمْ their souls
themselves
وَمَا يَشْعُرُونَ and they do not realize they do not deceive except themselves they do not realize
and they do not realize فِي قُلُوبِهِمْ مَرَضٌ فَزَادَهُمُ اللَّهُ مَرَضًا فِي in قُلُوبِهِمْ
their hearts
مَرَضٌ
sickness
فَزَادَهُمُ اللَّهُ
That's,
so Allah increased them marada in sickness so in their hearts is a disease so Allah increased them in sickness that means Allah increased their sickness yes
fi qulubihim marada fazadahum Allah marada fi in qulubihim their heart marada sickness
disease or disease yeah
فَزَدَهُمُ اللَّهُ مَرَضًا فَزَدَهُمُ اللَّهُ Allah increased
them
that increased مَرَضًا sickness
okay. In their hearts is sickness
In their heart their sickness and Allah increased their sickness
yeah. Actually it is Allah increased them in sickness زَادَهُمْ He increased them مَرَضًا in sickness But it means Allah increases their sickness
and far
or disease.
Therefore,
fa so
so
thus therefore, you know, there's many meanings. وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ بِمَا كَانُوا يَكْذِبُونَ وَلَهُمْ
and for them
عَذَابٌ
punishment
أَلِيم sickness. Oh, sorry, severe painful. بِمَا Because كانوا they used to يكذبون lie, and for them is a punishment. For them is painful punishment because they used to lie. Here you should say it عذاب أليم بما كانوا. There is إخفاء but for beginners we will not focus on that much.
ولهم عذاب أليم بما كانوا يكذبون ولهم and for them عذاب punishment alim severe or painful for them severe punishment bima because kanu yukazibun they are
yakdibun this is yakdibun they lie okay
kanu yukazibun because
they used to
lie
and for them is painful punishment
oh, and for them is painful punishment because they used to lie
this we stop the session subhanallah alhamdulillah subhanallah alhamdulillah نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت نستغفرك ونتوب إليك